Hello everyone and welcome to the surprising mini review, because normally I don't post during the weekends, but I have something exciting to highlight for you guys, because I discovered a new favorite animalic perfume called Tropic of Capricorn by the American indie house Olympic Orchids. And I have to tell you, this is a very atypical tropical fragrance that doesn't smell like piña colada or something flirty and girly notes. Very dark and deep instead, and we have such amazing flowers in there too. Not only gorgeous mango fruit tincture and Africa stone aka hyrax and ambergris, which provide this perfume with this animalic energy, but also luscious tropical flowers of tuberose, jasmine and frangipani, which is yellow and powdery, but this fragrance is deep and dark and it is very polarizing. When you spray it on, it's like tart mango that you bite into, and its juice is just all over you, and it's so yummy, but then it turns dark and I have goosebumps. This perfume is just so delicious and amazing and complex, and in the dry down I can even pick up some tea elements, so it's just so fascinating to experience how it changes on the skin. And if you love animalic perfumes and you want something fun, I highly recommend you this fragrance. But if you are new to the animalic world and you want something that would be less challenging, I think that this is the one you should check out and start your animalic journey with, because such notes as bourbon, vanilla and osmanthus, they add body and take out all the heaviness of this perfume. That is, by the way, all natural, and that's for I highly recommend you to check it out. And I got it from the online niche boutique Equation Natural, and there you can shop for many niche and indie perfumes. And of course, don't forget to use my coupon code TOMALISE, that will save you some money and you'll have 5% off discount on your order. And if you are looking for a new, absolutely mind-blowing, fun perfume that will constantly change on you, I highly recommend you Tropic of Capricorn by Olympic Orchids. But there you can find so much more, so just check out the official website. And don't forget to comment down below if you have any experience with perfumes from this house, or what's your favorite animalic perfume. I'm excited to hear from you, and if you have any questions left, go ahead and ask me anything you want in the comments. I will be looking forward to your feedback. And stay tuned for upcoming weekend reviews. So that was all from me today. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see each other then. Bye, guys.